ritual to destroy all of magic.
Remember, destroying all magic affects you as well, Sir.
Of course, that's why this life is first. My
In a world without magic, Hecate's champion will reign supreme.
My champion, you will return your magic as well.
No! It's not fair! That power was mine!
You must defeat us both.
Thank you.
dare.
I will trust that we are now fully aligned against this threat.
Vengeance will be ours together. I know just how to interrupt Hecate's ritual. Follow me.
Mortals, its destruction is my responsibility and burden.
Magic is a powerful tool, but its power belongs to the people.
We will rein you in, goddess.
My beautiful, willful children, we will try. Mortals of Earth, burn for your powers. Give them to me.
Friends, you've been affected by Hecate. Fight your way out of her curse, out of your collective unconscious, and back to us. We cannot overpower you all.
Tides gather, and so
assist you.
Are you finally back to your senses? Good! Even my triumph over Hecate needs witnesses!
How could mortals overthrow my influence?
Their strength comes from within.
And it would seem the goddess of magic is sleeping. Just the right time for a shove.
Yeah. children. Despite a growing danger, I consent to leave magic as is.
Wait, embrace your love. Guide us through this danger.
Or destroy the danger outright.
I cannot. It is a power beyond my reach. A power of dreams. A power that will change the world. All I can do is wish my children luck.
I hope we have not made a grave mistake.
The gods exaggerate. Today, I was a power beyond her reach. And I will be again tomorrow.